Could James make the $2 million mark tonight? We'll see. He's definitely got a good shot.
Susan, was this a tough one for you?
Yeah.
It was. You gave it some thought. And did you write anything down? You were unable to make a response. Did you risk anything? You didn't have to, of course. You're going to finish in second place. So let's go to James now. He had 39,400, and his response was Sun Valley. You wrote down Las Vegas Strip, and you crossed it off. Why?
Just didn't think it was in Idaho.
Oh. Okay. And you risked 35,000. That takes you up
to
4,400 and 2,065,535. Enjoy the